I'm Rick.
And I'm Sue, and we are Wheeling with the Wheelers.
Well, we made it to Mississippi. Mississippi. Welcome to Mississippi. This is part of the Welcome Center.
Here we are, we made it. We are at the Bayou Segment State Park in New Orleans.
Yeah, we made it to New Orleans, so we're having a little supper here. We are 17 meters below sea level where we are right here. And they got rain coming this weekend, so.
It's already pretty wet outside.
Yeah, so far we got here, we've been here 5 minutes. We've seen raccoons, rabbits, and an armadillo just out back, but I chased him away.
And they run pretty fast.
Yeah,
oh my
do.
Gosh.
They do run fast.
Yeah.
See you guys later.
Bye.
And so now we're here in the camping. We didn't stay in the city. We're just outside the city in the bayou at a place called Bayou Senate State Park. And it's really beautiful too. We haven't explored it a lot, but I mean, there's lots of wildlife, like
lots of friends here.
Yeah, armadillos. We've seen a few armadillos and stuff.
First thing we see when we get here. Look down at the bottom of that tree. Looks like a little armadillo.
Had a pour of rain, like it poured.
So sometimes on vacation things like this happen. We're sheltered inside. There's like a major thunderstorm going on outside. My awning is tied down, but I'm afraid for it to rip, but I can't go out there now. And Susie is over there too. We're just waiting it out. Should be gone past in about an hour. We see the weather warning on the internet, so it should be gone in about an hour, but for now, we sit in here and we wait it out.
So, we survived the thunderstorm. We just had one little rip in our
awning. It is right up there. I think you can see it just above the plug.
It was like 15 minutes, but
that's all right. There's a little bit of water too.
It lasted only 15 minutes, but it sure poured.
It was a good one. Here we are at the motel. This is Kevin and Donna's motel. We're gonna use it with them because we're gonna camping a little bit farther away.
Here in New Orleans.
Yeah, everybody's in there, but I'm videoing it, so it's all right.
Oh, okay,
New Orleans in the background. Party up here, the swimming pool. We're going for a swim. See you guys later.
This one might not even have sound. It might be in the video.
Hey guys, what are you registering, Kevin?
VIP silver,
sir. Show me all the things you got in your little kit there, Susie.
The towel.
A towel.
Oh, wait. We got a book.
Notebook.
Pencil.
Nice pen.
Pencil.
is for qualifying.
So we get all kinds of nice magnets and pins. Wow, they're amazing.
A bag.
Our bag. We got a fan.
There we go. And we have a cool book. A nice big sticker. Kaiser, Royalty, Get Team,
heading out to New Orleans, downtown Bourbon Street. Let's go get wild. Gotcha.
Thank you. and I'm a professional boxer and an MMA fighter, and since last year, 2018-2019, I did my first professional boxing fight, like Herbalife athlete all the way, and my team and I achieved the president's team, so it's the best year of my life! I just want to say, if Montreal is in a crazy momentum right now, and Canada, on my Canada, nous vont vivre bientôt, Canada, on amène le Canada à un prochain niveau!
Look what we're allowed to do in the streets of New Orleans. Cheers.
Let's take a moment to congratulate ourselves for the best year in Herbalife's history. Let's go, Herbalife!
At this VIP event, you have to have a bracelet to get in. I see people getting turned away. We're here. Susie's somewhere in there. I'm not sure where. I'll let you know how good they are. They're here. Let's see if they're any good.
Picture?
I'm sorry, I'm doing this video again.
Oh, okay, never mind, just kidding.
Thanks anyway.
No problem. Yeah.
Nice
and hot.
Hot, hot. We have to take two bags. They only get three in each one. Some kind of donut. Try fried, no, charbroiled oysters. The 2019
Extravaganza
from Herbalife. It was awesome.
Oh my gosh!
It was crazy. It was really, really crazy. It was in a big stadium where the New Orleans Saints play football.
It was crazy! There was people, like,
there was 28,000 people.
Oh my gosh,
28,000 people.
The show they put on, it's like, wow, like.
It was nice. It was fun.
It was quite a thing. And next year, we don't want to miss it.
Next year, we're going to be, 2020, we're going to be in
Texas!
San Antonio, Texas. We can't wait to go.
It's funny because we just finished this one and we were exhausted from like getting all this information and all this like party and we're already thinking, I can't wait for the next one.
Yeah, it was so much fun. Thanks for joining us on this two-part journey down to New Orleans where we attended the Extravaganza for Herbalife. I hope you'll come to our next video where we go from New Orleans back home. It was quite an adventure.